Turns out Clovis really did find stasis power within the darkness. He just didn't know how to use it. So naturally, he hid it. Lucky for us, he did so in the most Clovis Bray of locations. With himself. The giant Exo at the bottom of the Exo Factory? That's him. Well, his AI. And I think it's time we all had a talk. Anna included. This is her journey too. In the dark future, she was going to take it with or without me. And when I wasn't there, the darkness was. I won't let that happen again.